I thank Dante Alighieri, who gave poets worldwide his imprimatur to write in the tongues of their people. The Road of the Dread is a poem about a spiritual journey, about a person on a spiritual journey, who has to pass through dark, uncharted, and dangerous regions en route to some promised paradiso. It's a poem about dread, which is what Jamaican Rastafarians call themselves. They refer to themselves as dread. And Dante Alighieri is the master of dread. This painting of him by Sandro Botticelli, which I'd like for us to see now, always makes me want to weep when I consider what he must have suffered and endured and put up with in order to give life to the Divine Comedy, which has been nurturing and feeding us for centuries.